check the weather where you live 24 hours a day. You'll find current temperatures, your 7-day forecast, and the latest radar on our website, CBS2 Chicago, CBSChicago.com. Just click on it.
Inbound lanes of the Dan Ryan Railway have reopened after they were shut down. A fatal crash that sent two children to the hospital. It happened on the inbound side of the Ryan at 75th Street just after 3 this afternoon. A car crashed into the back of a school bus. The bus was stopped on a thinner than normal shoulder thanks to snow piles. There were no children aboard the bus, and the driver was unhurt. Firefighters had to cut the car open to get the victims out. It could take time for traffic on both sides.